Are you receiving? Can you feel me? The information that you're seeking, a society is inviting. All systems go out on the floor. This is what you came here for, my friend. Me again. Favorite person that likes to call you all a bunch of motherfuckers. Working on the third installment of the PS5 playthrough of Man Eater. So I guess, I don't know, hit me up in chat and shit, because I'm exhausted and don't really know what I'm going to talk about. Might just sit here and like talk shit on the game, something not. Can you possibly give that a little push close? That way we don't have anybody waking up or anything like that from me being loud or lack thereof. Side items at a later time. Just sandbar the shit out of these maps, though.
The locals here know every nook and cranny of the swamp. For human hunters and animal predators alike, the bayou is revered for its wildness and generosity.
Stupid, is there supposed to be an apex predator here?
Thank you.
an insatiable fish. The bull shark is an intense appetite. Sharks have a habit of gobbling up anything that finds its way into the water. The solitary hunter stumbles upon another source of nourishment. Thank you. A quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality. Clock would hardly be the strangest thing ever retrieved from a crocodile's mouth.
Stabbing wants to know if he'd come over, but I'm not. I'm gonna tell him yes until later.
Sorry,
yeah, it's not unusual.
Over the course of a bull shark's life, it will ingest quite a broad assortment of flotsam and jetsam. Someone should have taken a gun safety class. Despite their reputations as wrestlers, alligators haven't mastered the nuances of scientific holds like the figure four. Thank you. This mineral supplement wouldn't be necessary if this shark ate a more nutritious, well-balanced diet. The bull retreats to the grotto for refuge and quiet reflection.
Boss alligator's not showing. Like it's still, I might have to come back and play it after everything else.
The shark returns to the grotto to focus on personal transformation.
that?
Get out of here!
Objectives or involve killing humans and birds. We're swimming freely, but usually when you destroy the boats and shit like that, that's when bounty hunters come after you, which is also a key part.
So, why do you kill too many people?
Yeah, look, I'll show you. See this list? Those are all the different bounty hunters that come after you. Why would something be crossed out?
If you haven't done it yet, or if you failed at it.
No, beat it.
Oh.
Think of it as a hit list.
Okay. Like, mobile WWE Arkham City when the accident. WWE Immortal.
I can guess. I'll have to take your word for that. I think I've played it a long time.
Golden Shores was built as vacation residences for wealthy out-of-towners, with spectacular ocean views, private beach access, and a gate to keep out the locals.
Just resin. It's the byproduct of the oils and shit that come off the weed when you smoke it, plus ash. It's still, in a sense, weed, so yeah. Just harsh as fuck. Same thing, like if you grab the dive and you get me the
Okay.
Goaded by lusty appetites, the shark's sole aim is to eat and evolve. Quiet space is the ideal stage for the shark to meditate and harness her pure potentiality.
shark fin traders come every year to Baton Tordu. Because what other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf?
Yes. Ah, shit, did I just hurt you?
Running out for our shark. Hunters are on the water bringing their explosives and poor impulse control with them.
Small shark by Golden Shores. No more shark attacks on my back. Let's go.
The shark uses lipids from high fat fare like this to help fuel
like
her reign of terror.
It's like a side item.
These scavengers of the sea are vital in cleaning the ocean floors of edible and semi-edible detritus. The hunt ends, but this is a mere pause in the eternal struggle between man and nature. Snack is water.
Shark fin traders come every year to Baton Tordu. Because what other way is there to celebrate killing beautiful animals for tasteless, nutritionless body parts than a $450 round of golf?
It takes a minute to suffocate. You got it, that one bar goes down, and then your health bar will start going.
Shallow end of water and the and a little bit of land. The shark actually be able to go up and...
There's actually a species of shark that can kind of crawl on land for a short period of time.
Huh.
And then there's even the species of fish that can do it. They're called mud skippers.
Yep. I've heard of them. Also, I just thought about it. They have on a fucking video on YouTube of freeboard shark going up in the air out of the water and shit.
Yeah. It's called, where the hell were you when this conversation took place?
Yeah, I spoke for a couple years.
No, it's just ever since I've been working with no day off and all overnights, that's what happened. I felt like I needed something stronger just for the overnights, and now I'm back on the fucking reports. 12 hours of fucking hack. I do gotta go to work tonight, though. I'm totally pulling a couple lines from the movie Clerks. I'm not even supposed to be here today. Yeah, Mr. Bear. This is like the perfect game for me. I'm like so many shots. I played the shit out of Jaws and all that other shit.
Nothing gets a kingfish in the mood quite like watching a 73-year-old hit a double bogey. The fact that they've turned the waters off Baton Tordu into a spawning ground attests to their love of seniors golf.
That's the word I couldn't think of when I was trying to explain what it means when a shark leaps out of the water. Now he's downstairs and now I remember it. I love when that shit happens. Even kill 10 mackerel. Eat a bunch of humans. Okay. Chores hunt. Eat golden population control. Kill golden shores apex. Go back to Baltic Bayou. Go Baltic Bayou. What's got you up so early? Just because you're used to it now? That was like the longest fucking hour ever.
A mouthful of teeth, each different, each carefully designed to decimate its prey. The shark's black alien eye is firmly fixed on her prey.
Sorry.
bitch ran. Or tried to run.
Fish are cavity nesters, so mind your crevices.
Look like the holographic and the gold ones and all that. Or do you like literally mean like big size? The other ones generally know better.
Upon using this medication, if you experience priapism, do not attempt to improvise your own surgical shunt.
Well, Devin came in the chat and was like, hey. I was talking to him and he didn't say nothing, and now I don't think he's watching. Uh-oh, better get Mega. Jesus. Fucking shit they come up with for fucking mission titles.
Traveling around, we are constantly reminded of how man's intrusion has disrupted the fragile equilibrium of the marine world. Quite a strange conglomeration of stuff will end up in the stomachs of sharks.
I don't know if they took it out or not. I hope they didn't, but in one part of this game, you're up near a sewer grate and you can kind of look through it, and then there's a clown underwater holding a red balloon. It's supposed to be Pennywise. Oh, they're in the thing, aren't they? Okay.
quick to dodge the savage slash of the barracudas underfoot. Protein caches like this one are a convenient and tasty way for sharks to increase their protein intake. Anyone who has delved into the stomach contents of a shark is acutely aware that they'll eat just about anything.
You don't say.
Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection.
Use the bathroom. I will be right back.
Oh, yeah. Eyes back.
According to the county administrator, Chuck Hucklebridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions.
Right.
Let's kill some catfish.
Thank you.
a shark to catch a catfish, or just a reckless small-town yokel out on a noodling weekend.
What, muskellunk? What? Turtles, muskies, gators, sharks, whales, bigger sharks. Yeah, they're all in here. Well, not this particular one, obviously. After seals and dolphins and shit. Baby shark, they really fucked me up.
The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator.
Let's figure out where the fuck you are.
For decades, Rosie has been a star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Okay.
shark showed plenty of heart, particularly in the head region, it simply didn't have the tools to overcome the size and scaliness of its primitive opponent. A peculiar biological adaptation allows the bull to survive in fresh water. The Fautic Bayou area has lost 63 acres of marshland due to saltwater intrusion.
I might need to level up just a tad bit.
Destruction of natural coastal habitats is sometimes necessary to build vacation homes for private equity fund partners.
These rich people parties always end in a fight over whether a poodle wheaten terrier mix should be called a woodle or a weedle.
Commentary on this game is hilarious.
Once again, Port Clovis becomes something out of a B-movie bloodbath nightmare. Have close friends or family members.
These rich people parties always end in a fight over whether a poodle wheaten terrier mix should be called a woodle or a weedle.
We got ourselves a fish problem.
Still do. Still catching me in here, you fuckhead.
Another shark hunt draws to a close.
I'm going to finish killing my humans. That's funny, they're still searching.
It's another unsuccessful shark hunt for the people of Port Clovis.
As you can see, the Gulf Coast has stopped growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation homes.
Shark loose, local hunters are forced to post bail and shrug off last night's hangover so they can take to the water.
I just got shark loose.
Serious problems off Golden Shores. CG personnel respond. Stat. We're the USCG. We can deal with one freaking shark, right? Come on now. Is that it? Nah.
Us hiding.
That about wraps it up.
It seems Port Clovis has forgotten all about its rogue shark for now.
Thank you.
growing cotton and rice and started growing luxury vacation homes.
The shark hears the faint, distant sound of a dinner gong.
Got a shark!
Shark!
Became commonplace here after the previous mayor's practice of hiring Fijian shark charmers proved largely ineffective. The battle is over, but the war goes on. Inevitable rush on dollar drafts at Flamingo Joe's.
See that hole there? Sunk it in one shot back in 93. Cliff Giddings, I can tell you I didn't. He a lie.
This fucker.
Thank you.
Consistently the most difficult hole on the course, many golfers struggle with this par 7 humdinger.
Best example in the world.
The shark is known to be a voracious, if hardly discriminating, eater. Import this Mako from Sri Lanka and train it to guard their community? Not likely, but let's pretend they did, as it makes for a more interesting storyline.
There's one.
Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. USGA Rule 4.1A2 might have saved these damaged clubs from abandonment.
Okay.
Sultan of Speed, the Mako. The appetite of this shark is nearly insatiable. Thank you. people seldom miss an opportunity to indulge in mindless, gratuitous slaughter. Sultan of Speed, the Mako.
Come on, show your face! Does this smell unusual? Or is that just poor clothes?
Hey, Shark, get your ass out here.
Yeah, I'm getting ready on you fucking hillbilly.
The powers of society have retaliated with deterrent action, but mankind is ultimately impotent to stop Mother Nature's vengeance.
I didn't like sinking sharks a lot more better than sinking putts.
This is like the last two things I really gotta do. Let's see if I can stand up to this motherfucker.
Sultan of Speed, the Mako. Aggressive, the Mako is known as the peregrine falcon of sharks. But as the peregrine is a land-based bird, this designation means nothing to the Mako. Even for sharks, it's important to create personal time for sober self-reflection. Thank you.
That's where you fucking side sword shit.
Some shark species practice cannibalism in utero.
Coming for you, gator bitch.
The Bayou Brawler, the American alligator. In 18th century America, turtle frolics were popular gatherings where guests ate turtle stew and perpetuated the institution of slavery. While the shark showed plenty of heart, particularly in the head region, it simply didn't have the tools to overcome the size and scaliness. According to the county administrator, Chuck Huckleridge, the lack of effectiveness of piecemeal technocratic solutions here can only be solved with more piecemeal technocratic solutions.
That sucks, though, because I gotta beat her in order to go on to the next part of the game.
The Fautic Bayou area has lost 63 acres of marshland due to saltwater intrusion. Bayou Brawler, the American alligator.
I
star in Big B's Bayou Buddy stunt show. But our shark is far too young to appreciate Rosie's classic brand of celebrity.
Eat that bitch. Now that gives me the ability
Baton
to stay
Baton Tordu
out,
was built just in time for the slow decline of golf as a popular sport.
Very fucking mushy it is.
Back aboard the Cajun Queen, family tensions are at an all-time high.
Kyle, what's wrong? Can you catch no reef?
I can, but this one's like 20 feet.
15.
Whatever.
Can't do it.
I'll come out there, I'll do it. The old man with one hand.
Yeah, well, maybe you shouldn't be mutilating baby sharks.
What you say?
Nothing.
Boy couldn't catch in a diaper. You telling me I had a honor shark? Believe that?
I mean, I came down here thinking it'd be a good opportunity for some father-son bonding. But now, I don't know. I might start looking for another summer job.
Hey, not everybody made to be a fisherman. I just hope this whole university thing works out for him, yeah?
Sapphire Bay's famous Pier 1 provides visitors with plenty of skee ball, popcorn shrimp, and elegantly airbrushed t-shirts.
And this is where I get into the skee and shit.
Of the grotto enables the shark to approach the world with greater confidence and effectiveness.
What?